a river runs through it, because I've just, that moment, the relationship between those two brothers has always stayed with me as something very poignant, and the love that the older brother has for his younger sibling, and the way he knows he can take care of him and yet at the same time can't.